sorry you went through all this trouble, but I don't like birthdays.
For real? Man, I just thought you was using that as an excuse not to give me and Sean birthday presents.
No, I just hate to be reminded about my age.
Come on now, Pop. Everybody gets older. Yeah, even Crisscross just turned 28.
No, son, you don't understand. Men in our family don't last long.
That's the same thing Tasha said. I know that was hereditary.
You don't understand, son. Men in this family age fast. Uncle Ross had arthritis at 56. Cousin Earl lost his hearing at 50. And Uncle Jesse had a heart attack and died at 52.
Yeah, but Pop, that's because he was trying to run away from the cops with a piano on his back.
Pop, age is a state of mind, and you're the perfect picture of health. You don't have anything to worry about.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, Pop, look, you still got your hair and most of your teeth. Yeah, and Pop, I bet you still got that six-pack, brother. Damn, that's a 40-ounce. I mean, he's really getting obsessed with this old age thing.
Well, a lot of room around the shoulders. I don't want to feel restricted.
Let me take some more measurements.
Okay. See, look, he's fine. Look, he's even splurging some money for a brand new suit.
This is not a suit. This is my coffin. Now remember, I want the lining of my coffin to be 100% Rockwater fur. See, that's this one I'm going
to get. Oh, man, that's cool, but I like the Eddie Bauer package. I wish someone would kill me right now so I could die in that thing. Yo, Pops, I can't believe you're still tripping about this aging stuff, man. Look, it says right here in this article, according to this article, the average person lives to be at least 77 years old. Well, actually, Sean, that's the average age for women. See, if a man is 5 years younger. Well, 72. You still got plenty of time. Well, that's for white men. For black men, it'll not take off another 7 years. Well, 65. That still ain't bad. Well, that's for black men who don't drink. So here's the TV set.
You sound like you're about my coffin.
Come on, Pop. Don't be ridiculous. And you stop talking crazy. I've been wanting that TV since I was 5 years old.
Morning. I got the mail.
Hey, look, Pop. Here's something that'll cheer you up. It's a letter from Cousin Lenny. Probably a birthday card.
Boy, if anybody can cheer me up, Cousin Lenny can.
He was
funny. Talking about funny. He should have been on the Ed Sullivan Show. Dear Pop, Cousin Lenny is dead.
You wanted to be cheered up.
Dead man walking.
Oh, my. Started watching the Wayans brothers.
I know, man, but don't worry about it. We're brothers, we're gonna get through it.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I knew that was gonna work. I knew all we had to do was take Pop out for one night of fun, and he'll be right back to the old Pops.
You're right.
Yo, what's up, man?
I like your stilo. You know, we gonna go out tonight. We gonna go back to that closet. Word up.
I like
word
your Steve O. Give me some dapping.
Word up.
Hey, hey. You know what? You really are cool. We going out tonight, son.
All right, yeah.
Like I said, you know my boys. This is comedy.
Coach, I'm going to go shake the spot.
No, hold on a second. Hold on, Run DMC now. You got to go down to the diner tomorrow and open up for your customers.
I ain't checking with him. You know what I mean?